Where do you think you found the author? Looking around.
Yeah. Oh, this one. David Lloyd?
If that's what you think.
Okay. Is this author an expert on the American Revolution? How do you know? Yes.
We'll get into gym on time. Or like a minute late. I know you're probably, what are you guys doing right now in gym?
I don't even know. Yes, because he used specific details and punctuation.
Good job.
Yes, because...
So what does having good punctuation mean? They teach you that's a good website?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, because he used great acts and easy to follow words and sentences. He influenced us to read more about the battle of
good job.